Okay. God damn it, why do I keep yawning when I try to fucking do this? Hello everybody, my name is Markiplier.
No, you're not.
I am Markiplier.
Dude, you're literally not.
I'm Markiplier.
You're lying.
I am.
Prove it.
I can't. I was lying.
Oh.
Oh wait, this, I gotta get, that.
No,
oh, what,
really
didn't we do this?
That?
We did do this.
It's just save.
You did this, and then there's like,
and you gotta do it all in one go, so I gotta wait now.
Oh. Don't worry, just get one good yawn out. It'll be good.
My favorite show's on.
There we go.
Alright, now the guy's gone. Into gamer mode. Oh, that's awesome.
Gee, I sure hope there isn't a loud stinger indicating that someone's coming for you!
I'm just gonna go through with it if they do. I got my audio up pretty loud, so... should be fairly lit.
There's nothing over
okay,
here.
Well, yeah, we checked this out. Sorry, guys.
There's nothing here for you.
All I remember is last time we went into a room and we got lost.
There's a platform on this guy. Is that what it is? His hand.
This game doesn't hit me with that platform vibe.
Yeah, I know.
Where the fuck is he?
I don't know.
There
he
is.
Oh, he's friendly. I think it's back this way.
Interesting. He kind of makes something of a procedural line.
I mean, that looks like the only way to go to me.
Yeah.
Let's go get our creeper cube.
Yeah.
Let's go.
How do I get my creeper cube? Try that again.
Oh, you have to go up there with the mask on. It makes shit for you.
Yeah, because that's that NFT.
Oh.
You can only claim it in the metaverse.
Guys, this game is really showing off my terrible object permanence right now. It's only gonna get worse as we go on.
I'm just really wondering, like,
oh, hello.
If this door opens at the same time, you're gonna fuck me up. Oh my god.
This doesn't. Let's go back to the main room. This is looking like a secret. Yo, how am I getting stuck? We did that puzzle. That didn't open this up, did it?
No, there is two exit doors actually to the theater. You might want to try that.
The other side?
It was just to the other. Yeah, it was just the other end.
Oh, you're right, because... okay. I kind of forgot where we came from.
It's coming up right here. It's going to be blocked off from where we're going. Yeah, so you can get around this. I might be around.
Gotta go the long way.
Here.
Isn't there bad fucking shit over here?
Maybe it's the other door that had the bad
shit. That's where
shit.
We came from. Let's try this way. Oh, this is just this way. Why is it all glowy when I do this?
Don't know. Can you go through that rubble behind you?
That?
No.
Nope. Dang.
Why is there a giant endoskeleton?
I don't know, that's creepy.
Oh.
Oh.
Dude, I'm so stupid.
That was the most obvious thing.
I'm stuck! Help!
It's all in your head. Take off the mask and take a look.
Back at again with another milkshake. Help! Help me! Help!
That was good.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Creeper. Oh.
How do you get garbage in some of these areas?
This vent is creaky.
The people that live in the vents.
Oh no.
No.
Fuck.
I never thought I'd ride one of these.
Monty's Gator Golf?
We can't seem to escape this rat bastard.
Flashlight.
No flashlight, I guess. Just you gotta sit back and enjoy the ride.
Oh wow, there he is in his youth. I didn't know he's a redhead. I guess I never connected that. Like Frogger in the Great Quest here.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Oh my gosh, there's Bonnie.
Oh my god, Glamrock Bonnie!
There he is. Oh, this is their way to explain why they replaced him with Monty.
Oh, so he's like his pupil. He passed it down to him.
But it's also just a PR move to explain why the robot destroyed itself.
Yeah.
Sad.
Because he's just fucking, you know, he's not actually a good guy. Monty's kind of a bad dude.
He is a bad dude.
Mm. Kind of hot, though.
Is he fighting a tornado?
What is going on?
Don't worry, we're not going in that thing. Where we are? Okay.
This is pretty crazy so far.
This is pretty crazy. I'm really digging this.
There's no more track! I gotta get off this thing! It's not stopping!
Cassie is much more competent than Gregory ever was.
Yeah, Gregory needed his buddy.
And this is like some Portal 2.
This is where
shit.
We fought that
this
guy.
This is like Portal 2.
This is awesome.
Where are you? Gregory!
Like all fell
I made
down.
It to catwalks. You said I could get to the raceway from here? Hold on. The schematics say there's a way to redirect the gondolas to the raceway. Deactivate the security node. Then use the track controller. Gregory, you there?
Yo.
Of course not. So, security node and tracking controller. Whatever that is.
Alright, let's start with the left. Work our way over.
Whoa. Wow, that is a deep fall.
Yeah, wow. That's a new one. That's you can just die by falling off.
Oh, man.
Well, you know, Monty died by falling down there. I'm sure we do too.
It's weird. In Security Breach, I don't remember ever doing that. Are you able to fall?
There's only one segment where falling kills you.
I made it to catwalks. You said I could get to the raceway from here? Hold on. The schematics say there's a way to redirect the gondolas to the maintenance room.
Whoever was the,
security node, then use the track controller. Gregory!
Oh, this is just for
you there?
Whoever was the modeler for the Roxy Talkie, they did a really good job. It really does remind me of, like, the kind of off-model Rainforest Cafe cups.
Okay, that's like right where we are. That actually should wait. There's a like that actually has a map of the area. Wait,
oh my
I'm
God.
sorry. Excuse me.
Right, right.
Oh man, this is gonna be a little high brain for me.
That's okay.
It's a pretty cool puzzle, I like it.
Yeah, those are fun.
Wait, is there anything in that tunnel back there?
What do you mean?
It's just right
that's where
there.
We came from.
Yeah, I know, I was wondering if there was anyone peering in there.
Oh dang, like we're being followed.
Yeah, like
well, I bad news for you, Taylor.
What?
Monty no longer has legs and is missing like an eyeball. I really don't think he can get up here very easily, honestly.
Yeah. I meant something more like G-Man.
Oh, G-Man style. Okay.
Following us.
All right. Well, that's not happening.
It looks like that target's connected to the raised catwalk.
It's gotta go this way without falling.
I think I actually want to shoot the Monty target here in the metaverse.
Oh. These things.
I didn't realize
it was functional when I was in the thing.
That's cool. I like that. Here you go.
It's like walked off.
Squeaking.
The floor is all slippery.
That's fun.
This place is a true, honest to God, nightmare.
Is there one I have to shoot again? Just not fall off.
Remember some things. Sometimes, yeah, I won't be able to.
Yeah, you're right. Whoa. Please tell me I didn't just.
I'm pretty sure you can get back around.
Yeah.
Is that to the right?
Good guy.
Oh, it's just a bucket. Like the ones you filled up to kill him.
No, I can't get over there. All the way over there.
You're right? There you go. This wasn't here.
Oh shit! I gotta make sure whenever I hit a dead end that I can do this. Oh man!
Oh.
Gonna punish me for walking forward.
Fucking
hell! Oh, don't fall. That's fucked up. They push you. Like they make you walk in a direction.
They do, and there's like only so many areas that this guy can go. Oh, this is funny. Oh, they're funny. There you go.
Okay, wait, where was... There was, like, one coming over here, wasn't there?
Yeah, there's a wire. There you go. So that's one of the child modes you need to hit here.
Fuck, which one even was that?
That was, like, the first. Although there is a Faz box there to interact with if you want to circle here.
Whoa.
Oh, he really goes right up your ass.
Oh my gosh.
Watch out, it's gonna kill you.
I know. The slippery parts are the worst. I like just walked off the edge because it made me move so much more.
Oh no.
What is that?
That's Monty.
Laddie's home.
I was very wrong. He did find a way up here.
Looking around for what could be something we need.
What is this? The fuck is this?
Ugh! I'm gonna puke! How did I get over here?
You're on 2 feet, silly. If you're tired, I'll take a break. There you go.
Jeez, I know, it wasn't letting me.
Oh, yeah.
I don't even know where I am now. This is so confusing. I really hope I don't miss some. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, no, I can't turn it off because they're behind me.
Oh. This presents a problem.
Where'd he go?
He went to the left more.
Oh, wait, I gotta make sure I put this on. He can't follow me. He can't go in this.
For sure he can.
What is this? I don't wanna. Can I scan this?
Yeah, he just went more down there or something.
I must have.
Walk off?
Jump down. I'll be back, I'm sure of it.
Take that shit off right now.
We gotta find the nodes, though.
We do.
I'm not doing a lot of progress with it off.
What is the teleport?
And also, that guy can't, like... Yeah, he might be able to spawn in front of me, but he's not that bad. Like, once he goes in, you just have to take it off. Like, bro, just look away from the screen.
True. Oh, here's another one.
Yeah, this one's behind something.
Good job.
Yay, thank you. Where's...
God. Sick of that getting me, man. I'm so sick of it. My heart's gonna fucking stop.
Well, devs are very happy to know that they're getting you good.
Well, I have good news. You get desensitized to it eventually.
Good news, everyone!
Good news, everyone! I found another useless computer station!
Okay, so this is one. Where the hell is that going? Oh, man! I hope I'm following the right end of this. I am!
Deactivate the chair.
2 of 4.
Nobody will ever sit in that chair again.
Please don't kill me. This is where we went from, right?
What?
We need to get away from that guy. He's coming for us.
The hell is it?
Wow.
What happened to it?
This game looks so awesome compared to Release Security Breach.
I took care of it. This area is safe now.
There he is! I was wondering where that guy was.
Sorry, I've been a little off duty lately.
That rabbit won't bother you anymore.
Really?
Wow.
Okay, good.
Wait. Gregory.
Take it off. Yeah, he doesn't exist anymore.
Really?
Monty's gone.
No. Right?
He's gone.
What? No, that's not how the rules work, though.
It's not how it should work, but his ass just got deactivated.
Did he fall?
I think so.
I'm missing one. There's one out there somewhere. This is where I think... I don't know. I think this is where we're supposed to leave. I think we missed one.
Actually, no. You're supposed to leave at where you started, so you're fine.
Okay, maybe there's just it's somewhere else, because I don't think there's anywhere to go here.
Because you're reactivating one of the Monty Gator Golf carts.
Is it going to be glowing like the others? There's our character, by the way.
Oh, hey, Cass. I don't really know what's up with Cassie, but I will note she has the same painted nails that Vanessa does.
Oh, gosh. FNAF lore is so fucking Vanessa's weird and hard daughter. To follow. Vanessa has a daughter.
That
Does that even mean
right.
if we're real? Are we just like an anagram for Vanessa because we put the mask on?
Yeah, right.
We're just
like
doing
her.
The same thing. Where do you guys think we should go? I'm lost as fuck right now.
Let's see. I think you're on the right path here. Go, together.
No, this is the chair one.
We got
one.
This chair. To your right. To your right.
My right.
Your right. No, mask off.
Mask off.
To the right?
Okay. No, that's just fucking barrels. Okay. Right.
So putting the mask on, does it change reality everywhere or just for you?
Well, it made Monty fall.
But that begs the question, is Monty only in the mask right now?
No, because he was real earlier. The reason I took it off there was because he was on, like, a piece of floor that would go away.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just like, this is weird.
Right. Oh yeah, that's just that.
And that right there is like for rendezvous. Oh, there we go. There's
yeah.
Let's do it.
You got cornered by Monty and then I forgot about that.
Do we go back through the portal to get back?
I think so, yeah.
Portal is my real question.
So nice the bunny guys in there.
I feel a lot less bad for walking off earlier now that I see how much it like pushes against you.
Oh yeah, they
it was
to
like
fall down.
I was like, wow, I'm an idiot, but it really didn't give me that long to react when I realized it was pushing me. I was trying to peek. Where's?
You want to go right?
Yeah, that doesn't look good. Just follow the trail, you know.
I guess rabbit guy's gone.
That was fast.
I hope we get a 3D model of Glamrock Bonnie.
I'm afraid to say that the only model we've gotten of him is Burn Trap. Supposedly he uses pieces of him.
Okay, how the fuck do I do this? Like...
There you go.
There you go, that's awesome.
I used to play games like that a lot on my phone.
Wow, like those kinds of games, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, okay, that makes sense.
So I might have unlocked potential.
Oh, okay, wait. Sorry, I missed the cutscene, what's going on?
So you want to go back to the gator cart that you came here on. Yeah, you're on the right path.
Should be right this way.
Something's leading us here. I just this doesn't feel right.
Especially because it's linear.
Uh-huh.
Sonic trying to pick up the bike.
I'm glad they added little stepping stools for you.
Wait, where's the cart?
You got the mask on.
All right.
Here we go. Good job. Thank you.
There's no tracks to
it. Okay, it's magical.
I'm dumb.
What?
Here we go.
Tracks above you. Yeah.
I was like, where's the track? But no, you're going the other way that has actual track.
Getting out of that area, I don't like that place. That's like Rainforest Cafe.
Yeah, it is. Oh, I could imagine it'd be hell dining here. It'd be like, rare.
Oh yeah, you'd hear gator roars like every 5 seconds, like we did that cat.
Alright everybody, Markiplier here.
Getting closer. How do you know? How are you doing any of this? I'll explain it all when you get here. That thing is here again. I gotta hide. Save me, Cassie, please.
Hey buddy.
I feel like there must be an ending related to deactivating all of these service bots.
No, but we're not gonna find them all. But ooh, I mean,
what's on the poster board there?
Bathroom? Toilet?
Package.
Package. Green beans, lost shopping list.
That's funny.
That's funny. Okay. Cool room. What?
Huh?
Paul?
asshole.
When it blinks you somewhere else and you're just like, ugh.
It's like the Evil Within.
It's like the Evil Within. Do we want to leave this area?
Alternate reality bullshit. I'm glad Cassie's kind of thinking the same, though.
Yeah.
This is not Gregory.
Gregory would be trying to save all the animatronics still.
Hey, there might be more stuff back there.
It looks evil, though, bruh.
At least the bunny fucker is gone.
Yeah. I'm assuming that's just for a period of time, so it doesn't get annoying. Give it a second, it's loading.
Oh yeah, you just gotta wait for it to load a little bit. Yep, here I am. I'm
gonna get my pizza. Oh my god.
That's how you know I'm loading the game. Okay, you're good.
Oh, we're good. Thank you, buddy. Thank you, little bear buddy.
Thanks, Helpy.
Help me.
Once more.
Minecraft! Woo! Where am I?
Okay.
Okay.
The walls and flooring here are looking a lot like OG FNAF.
It's old school. Uh-oh, we're in the kitchen. I hear her.
Chica?
I heard her say, where are you already?
Oh.
I did too.
I'm taking off the flashlight.
How is she doing that? She doesn't have a voice box anymore.
Oh, gotta, had to turn on the mask for a second there. I swear I heard Chica.
I don't believe it. Oh, it's playing like mimicries of her voice.
The mimicry.
Lambani.
Like souls lingering. Man, I would have loved to see. Oh my gosh, this is so. And I love a lot of stuff about Security Breach, but almost everything I love about it is here.
This,
yeah,
this
is really good.
Sick. They really outdid themselves.
This is so cool. I mean, once you've played Security Breach, these areas mean a lot more too, so.
They do. It's like the bringing back like the Water Wraith and shit. It's like, I remember this place.
Yeah. Okay, but actually, like, how though?
Oh. We really can't go a stream without doing that.
Because Sonic literally did it in Sonic
he
Boom.
Did.
Hang on. It's filtering top chat. Fuck that. Okay, there we go. That's pissing me off. Back in the game. Drink break? Okay.
Drink break.
I drink from my fucking giant bottle. Mmm. Trying to get the like last bit at the bottom of that thing is a bitch. You better just take the lid off. Ooh. I was just thinking to myself, I wish I could do a second one of these. Whoa! Okay. No, wait. We want this one. We want this one first. And then... we want this one.
You're so good at these.
I'm not doing so good at these.
She says
I did
that
it.
She aces the bug.
Wow.
It's like an Amazon worker job.
No, and there's the Amazon worker.
Oh no.
Oh no. Okay. Well,
should've
stuff
let her
is
use
moving.
That water bottle, guys.
Hmm?
Said should've let her use that water bottle, guys. You know, we helped the Sun and Moon guy. Are we helping her too? wonder what's going on.
We might actually be being nice, never mind.
Oh, if we're helping all the animatronics, that's kind of cool.
What are we looking for right now?
Because Vianney isn't under their control
anymore.
What
has changed because we did that?
I think that door is open for the conveyor. They might want you to join on that.
Over here?
Yeah. Just think about the fact that, like, Gregory, as far as we know, especially from, like, what we saw in the book, like, he's not who he seems. He inadvertently went to the Pizzaplex and used Freddy to destroy pretty much everyone there. If Cassie's, like, the opposite of him, then I assume she has better intentions.
Yeah, I almost wonder if, like, you know, because Vanny isn't controlling the animatronics anymore. Obviously, Mimic could be doing something, but we might be here to help the animatronics.
It's interesting.
What does it want me to do here?
Try your mask.
Oh.
Never forget.
Never forget. Probably some back this way, too. In fact, I might be able to keep going up there. I did have my mask off to do that puzzle.
Oh, did you do that panel there?
Wow, another one.
I don't really have a problem with it being super linear. I'm like...
No, it's better.
OG was so fucking confusing. I say nobody complains about Sister Location does, but all anybody does these days is complain about Sister Location.
Yeah. That's so weird. Okay. I'll go back up here with the mask. I didn't have the mask on, so I just couldn't kill further. Unless I already did this. I think I did this. Oh. Can I get up?
There we go. I think this is where you want to be.
Yeah. Mask only thing, probably.
Okay, Chica fucking moved.
What?
Excuse me. You know.
So you just instantly fucking died because you took your mask off?
You got the COVID.
Isn't there?
Probably because there's a bunch of shit in here that, like, you should be phasing through. Probably why you killed you, but doesn't it let you not?
It usually restricts you in those situations.
What the fuck happened?
I got fucked.
Well, now you're here without your mask on, so it's the big whoop.
Wait. Okay. I thought Gregory got rid of that guy.
Me too.
I'm just gonna call that guy the Mimic.
Me too. I'm pretty sure it's him.
Unless it's like Springtrap.
I got kicked out of the Vanny network. You said you Glitch got rid trap. Of that rabbit thing. What happened?
Looks like the entity has bypassed my signal jammer and activated one of its own. That device down there is an AR inhibitor. You'll be unable to access the Vanny network until it is deactivated.
Am I doing it? I think I'm doing it. This one's fun. Smooth brain. I'm trying to like figure this out.
It's like a mobile game ad.
I gotta get between the cupcakes.
There she goes.
Chica.
Let's eat.
What
the fuck?
People within?
Fucking asshole.
Dude, this game is so much more fun. This is just a horror game.
Yeah.
Please tell me it doesn't like give me a big open room at some point.
It won't work.
And I mean, like, I like we get into the main area and this was just the intro, because this is so fucking cool.
Oh my god. Wow, their animation team is cracked.
Yeah.
Yeah, her voice box is so fucked. I don't think that's gonna change.
Wait. She just... Was that an animation?
What is that stuff? Weird battery acid? There's no way I'm getting near that.
I think she just ran away.
Old habits die hard, huh? Yeah, she's eating it. I feel bad for them. I do.
Me too. God.
I think we just go.
You just keep on eating your food. Take a look.
Please push the flashing intercom button.
Gregory! Are you there?
Uh-oh!
Hey! That's my voice!
Fun trick, huh? I create using... That's sus.
Okay, good. We got to the scripted area. Let's go.
Woo! That little FPS, let's go, let's go!
Oh, ooh.
Jesus.
Hey, a golden cupcake!
Banging on that, okay. I'm just probably gonna get through right here.
Oh, that's what you got there.
Finally! Bet I can use the mask again.
Wait, there might have been actually a secret this way.
Heh, did you see the post with the cupcake chowder? Go around this this bend and look at the poster.
Oh, bro, I wanna look at my shit, bro. Get out of here.
Cupcake chowder? That was actually the development branch for the DLC was called chowder. So, it's a little fun.
That's
fun
pretty
joke
funny.
About it.
That trash can is a node.
That's a node. Got some noding to do.
Noding of interest.
Pretty good.
Oh, cool. Fuck I want off. That. I want that as a real item, actually.
Yes! I want it too.
Wait, the descriptions on these are actually kind of juicy. Can we look at them real quick?
My dad used to collect these.
So they're a Freddy Fazbear fan. What's the nightmare plush?
Dad wouldn't tell me why they replaced Bonnie.
Whoa.
So this is like the daughter of someone who runs this place? Or is a fan of this place?
Yeah, I think so. Fazbear fan.
Hey, don't get jump scared. I'm about to slap a fly like
okay,
right by your
let's
head.
Do it.
Good job.
I don't think I got him.
Oh,
well, thank you for the
try.
Warning. Gosh, remember last night when I got so mad at that fly? I literally went... And I
got,
him.
It.
Like I was fucked up.
Dude, literally like Super Saiyan, like raged in his ass.
That's how I feel when flies stick around for more than a certain amount of time. Wait, we gotta get one more note, I think.
Are the other two in that cupcake, actually? Look at the wires going in.
Oh, right. There's two. I don't know where the main note is. Oh, no, this is it. This is the main note. That means there's another one going out. Or...
Yeah, it does.
My buddy. My buddy is my friend. My buddy will follow me.
Pretty sick design on that guy. I don't think we've ever really
What's
seen
that noise?
Him.
I think that's Phantom Monty.
He comes. He's a phantom?
He's only in the mask.
What?
That must be what that is.
That's
probably why you kept dying to him.
He was real a few times.
He was
real
sometimes.
But I think now...
Oh, look
but like, I believe it, huh?
I think that, right... There.
What the? Okay, I gotta get over there. Hello? What was that?
La 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 Close.
Please go away. I there was something. There's like a bar here that appears. I'm just
like
looking
a door.
At it. I want to look at it.
I think it's just the wall texturing.
She is here.
What?
I'm stuck.
It's okay. They should leave.
How did she get in here? Is that a bug?
I don't know.
She they didn't introduce her.
Stopped walking.
Oh, I clicked out again! Where's the game?
Oh my god.
Where's the fucking game? It's not in my taskbar!
What the fuck?
Alt tab. Game? Alt tab's not working. Everything went away. What the fuck?
What the fuck? Hello?
Task manager. I gotta go restart my fucking Windows. Like, specifically, like, the part that- Oh my gosh. This is like 5 Minutes of Freddy's when your shit stops working. Oh, I'm gonna die and I can't even see it! My game- my computer's like broken. I don't know what I did, I panicked and just like...
Oh my god.
What happened? You guys see this, right?
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck
Am
happened.
I still streaming? It says OBS is running. Let me try opening up- did everything on my computer close? Everything on my computer closed.
Oh my god.
Wait. Like all my tabs are hidden from me. Parsec? Am I in my Let me restart Parsec. I was Whoa. The game is like freaking the fuck out. Move the taskbar. It's probably
you got kicked out of Parsec. What the fuck?
Yeah, I had to restart it.
Oh, never mind.
Okay, I think I died.
All right, I'm gonna
Did I die?
Join.
I died. Right?
I'm pretty sure you died.
I think so.
I didn't hear a death. I wouldn't have had to hit retry.
I feel like I heard stingers.
I heard stingers.
Yeah, I heard stingers, but I didn't hear like don't you have to hit retry on the screen?
I'm pretty sure you
yeah.
do. So
maybe you just didn't die.
That's fucked up. Why is it all tabbing me? Stop. This game is just having a hiccup.
How the fuck did Chica get in here?
Was that a bug?
Well, the good news is you can now go in the door you could not go in through before. Look at what is happening. Isn't that good? You can't go in there.
Why is that there? Okay, well that was fun.
It's just nothing.
Was it because the bunny guy came? I think that might have been a bug. Right? Okay, here it is. It's not anything.
Look down at the wire.
Let's fire. Follow the wires. Okay. When the game bugs out and brings out fucking Chica.
Yeah, right.
Was that
all the buddies on the floor? There's a bunch of buddies on the floor. Buddies? Oh. Oh, there's so many friends. Wow, that's a lot of bugs.
I mean, I think it's in between there. It's probably that giant lollipop.
Oh, yeah. Smart. It's a lollipop. Okay, it's got like a Binding of Isaac texture on it.
Yeah.
Hello. Does it bring animatronics from that guy?
I thought so.
Maybe it brought her. Okay. Why the hell was Chica in here?
Where'd you come from? Where'd you go?
There's one more going this way. Is this it? I can't go in the potty! I can't get by, bro. I should've just booked it, but I was hoping that would count as something I could hide behind. See? I didn't have to click retry. I don't know if I died.
I don't think she got you.
Did it force me to take the mask off?
Maybe so.
Oh.
I don't know if we quite fully understand how the bunny guy actually kills you.
I think that he spawns animatronics.
So he's a lot like a roaming security bot. Which is a lot better design. I hate those things.
Yeah, okay, well just be careful. Let's go get our...
I would easily install a mod that gets rid of those fucking things.
Yeah, those are not fun. Problem is it's kind of the whole game. Oh, you sent me way back. Okay, there was two.
Finally.
One
I
over
bet
here.
I can use the mask again.
And there was one somewhere.
I think it was to the left. Trash can.
Is it to the right? Yeah, that's it. Wow. Hello. Okay, so we really just don't fuck around with that guy.
No, we don't.
Not that we have been, but... Is it?
There we go.
He must have backed me into here. Because I couldn't take the mask off in there, and I can't go back out because he's in the fucking doorway area. Oh no, he is called an animatronic!
I hate this game. I hate Five Nights at Freddy's.
Five Nights at Freddy's!
I hate it. I'm not even playing and I'm scared.
Don't worry, guys. By the time we walk around, we'll be in home free. Do you think she's just camping in there like a bitch? We may have to lead her all the way around.
Maybe not.
Now let's go to the giant cupcake with its mouth open with the screamings like of terrified souls.
Good idea.
Ah! Okay. Fuck. I was looking for Chica, so the loud noise made me scared. Go away! Go away! I need to go in there! I need to do a three-thing puzzle!
That guy's a bit of a nuisance, dun, 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 dun,
dun. Okay, super speed, super speed. Oh, I am a master. I know how to do this. I've been doing this my whole life. I'm a master of everything. Steady hand. Get out! Get out! Fucking God, she's in here with me!
Wow. Holy moly, that was
inside of you. It's so stupid, bro. She's still in here.
She's still in there. Get the fuck out!
We gotta give him a second to fucking chill.
I just saw her fly up.
Oh, I saw that
look
too.
Look up.
No, don't worry.
Saw that. She was like hovering up. Like, what the fuck?
Undertale. Like, fucking.
Bro went into creative.
Well, you know, she's a fucking bird, I guess.
Okay, I think they're gone. Dude, I'm like, please don't drop from don't drop from the ceiling down on me.
Okay, just take it off. Just take it off. You don't need it. Just take it off.
Oh my god.
But I do need it to assess, like, areas and new areas. And if he comes, I just take it off. I don't know what that guy's gonna do for me. Okay, here we go. Let's eat with Chica Chicken! It's fucked up.
She's cooking her own kind.
Okay.
She was straight up cooking.
Good job, technician. You have gained access to the Upper East server room. Wow, here you are. You're here. You should be safe from the entity here.
Oh, hey, I know that guy to the right.
Don't worry about the bad entity in here.
See, oh, my.
They won't be able to track you down, at least for now.
Superstar.
This is cool. Monty Golf, Cupcake.
By activating the parent nodes, you can restore power to the east side of the Mega Pizzaplex.
Oh man, I really hope we get some area, like some more terrifying areas. I feel like we haven't gotten. I want to be in an area where the animatronic doesn't go away when I take the mask off. Sorry, Doodle. I didn't mean to talk over you. And you're a funny guy.
Why can't I remove the mask? It's stuck to my head.
I feel it would be best if you remained in the Vanny network for the time being.
Guys, you notice how his pupil color keeps changing?
Oh, I didn't notice that.
Hit the weird, when he says weird shit, his eyes are blue.
Guess he's very emotive with his eyes.
Boom. Oh, no, is this a place where he's gonna force you to interact with that thing?
This looks like a Fortnite build.
It does.
Arena.
Pikmin 4's got me messed up. I miss having a chat log.
Uh-huh.
That should be in every game. I don't
should.
Wanna. Do I wanna? I don't. It's not anything.
The books mention that the entire Pizzaplex's AI runs on the Mimic One program. I think that's what's going on with Helpy here. Thank you, Tomator.
Yay!
And now we go back. What?
That rabbit thing's back again!
Where?
You said it was safe here.
Oh, I said should be safe. It is not safe, and I am not wrong.
Is this the way I should be going? So we're just gonna... Alright, what do we need? Star.
Star, electricity, guitar.
Where?
It's right there. It's here.
Okay.
And a guitar. There it is.
Well, thankfully the game makes me look at it every single time I click on one. I probably have a timer to get out of here.
Holy shit.
Scully has asked me to do another trade. And I think I will accept.
It's cool.
It's so weird. It's like this place was designed like this.
Oh, the save station.
I remember all this.
It's the,
whoa,
okay.
What's with the soggy arcade cabinet?
Arcade cabinet?
To your left. You're right now. So hard to explain.
Oh, I see
that.
It. It's in the corner. I didn't see it.
Oh, it's Princess Quest. That was part of one of the secret endings.
Okay, so there's this way and then this way. It's the bathroom.
Well, need a bathroom break?
You can blow your ass here. Would you like to
dude,
blow
just,
your ass here?
This just turned into Ghost Hunters and you like went in the bathroom with that.
Yeah.
Haha.
You're not
trying hard enough.
Man.
Oh man.
Poor Roxy.
Huh? Who's there? You can't hide from me. Gregory.
No!
Why?
Gregory, run! Roxy's after you! Gregory, are you there?
Cassie, I'm okay. I found a spot to hide. Turn off the nodes in the salon to follow Roxy. Hurry, she's close.
Kind of an oxymoron.
Gregory!
I gotta get in there.
Reaper cube.
To add to my collection? What?
Doesn't quite look real.
Huh.
Oh, she must be a Roxy fan.
I was thinking, yeah.
Well, she's based. A floating hand. Can we all agree Roxy was like done the worst?
Yeah.
She died a real ass death.
Okay.
This place always makes you think of Cars.
It does. It looks just like the Cars Land in Disneyland, actually.
Oh, man. Let's see, do we got a door here we can leave through? No.
I think that's the door that's gonna open.
When there's like invisible walls like this with enemies that hunt you down.
Yeah, you should be able to hug the walls.
These goddamn things.
Oh, I was already wearing them at the mask. Where'd that other one go? Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, they all go this way.
Some ball pit fell in here.
Oh, it's not as fun as the other ball pits.
I know it's considered vandalizing to steal from abandoned locations, but I mean, come on.
What?
To the big photo of her. Speaking of which, it's important.
I can't get the mask off again!
Whoa. Whoa.
What?
Okay. Wait, why is there a cutout of Cassie?
I don't know.
Why is there a cutout of Cassie?
Oh god.
You gotta
go.
Fucking book it.
Yeah, that's a jammer.
Ugh. That was really bad. I forgot I had to search for one of those.
Oh, I think because you did that, I think that means you should be safe from here.
What?
Ooh.
I didn't get all the thingies.
I think they all lead in here. We're gonna need to do that later.
Oh. Okay, we gotta go this way.
Oh, she even is wearing makeup like her. Aw, that's why she does her nails like that.
Oh, really? She's a fan of Roxy. Gross, that makes sense.
Gross.
That's fucked up.
Okay, I think you gotta go get that node at the end of this hallway right now. Yeah.
What do I do about this? I just run up and hit it? Yeah, that's not happening.
Yeah, loop them around, I guess.
How are we gonna do this? It's this fucking straight hallway.
Loop them around this.
Lapin universe.
I just hope it doesn't spawn something from just...
(clears throat)
move faster when I'm not looking. Is he like slender?
You know, that is another thing that strikes me odd about Gregory, is he actually doesn't seem to be a fan of any of the
characters. I can't! I'm fucked! He spawned on the thing! Okay, this is the only way. Oh, fuck. We're making direct eye contact. I'm hiding my head. Where is she coming up here?
So, I think you're mostly fine. Chica is not super responsive. What?
Was that bullshit?
I don't know.
What?
That felt a little bullshit.
I literally hit the button and took my mask off and I died.
Okay, let's just try that again.
Five Nights at Freddy 2.
Five Nights at Freddy.
Alright, so just get this and then immediately.
Yeah, okay. Because that opens up when I get this. I guess it doesn't matter if
Eyeballs.
I go towards him.
Really? Gross, 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 gross.
Okay.
There you go. Okay, that sign's down now. Why?
Oh, the sign.
Another situation like this. Get ready.
Oh, it's gonna open up.
Interesting design philosophy of showing you these.
That's Gregory and Cassie.
But Gregory's helped her out before when she's.
I mean, maybe Gregory's real.
Maybe he is.
Uh-oh.
Other way, other way, other way. Go toward it.
It's not up.
Go to the node! I mean, the thing that makes him go that thing.
Doodle, it's not.
It is not what?
That's what I was saying.
The fuck?
That's not good.
You have to go. Tell them where the fuck.
I hope I can lead them around. They'd give me nowhere to do this.
You go underneath that?
Aw, man. Okay, we'll just have to run through them and hope that it doesn't spawn us. Oh, good. That's good. That's not good. Oh, come on! Okay. What kind of shit is this? Do I hide?
Oh man.
I can't get around. There's nowhere to go. I should have gone that way. Alright, it's okay. We know what to do now.
Fuck. Here you are. There you go. Right, you can face through them when they're gridded like that.
Huh. Why can't I take it off? Where's the thing to take it off? Do I really gotta do that? Oh good, I got the secret. I was really worried about that. Plush baby. Okay, they gave me an area I can loop people around. Oh. Think he'll leave.
Okay, he has an interesting path. Even ducks. It's novel. Oh, the eyes are everywhere because you rip her eyes out. Okay, nice. Oh,
man. That is three things I gotta do in a row. He's gonna come up my ass. Where was the thing? I'm gonna feel stupid. It's gonna be like right around the corner or something. Maybe if we lead him in here.
Okay, now I could run for it.
This feels like a bad fucking Roxy. Idea. Roxy.
Roxy. Go two back for Chica. Chica.
I don't think I have
one forward
time,
for scissors.
He's in my ear. Fuck. Oh, he's stuck. No, he's out.
No, he's back.
Damn it, I don't think I got
just
it.
Lead him you back through you and you'll have
maybe,
enough time.
Maybe if I wait. It's just, he sounds like he's right there.
I know, it's deceptive. Especially for a game that typically has pretty good sound design.
Getting faster?
Yeah, he's getting faster.
Is there a thing to turn these things off? Is it really this I gotta do? Okay, let's just...
Now.
Commit. I don't like that it has to show me I'm doing it. I wanna just get it done, bruh. Scissors and eyeball.
One forward.
You have no time. You have to.
What did that do for me?
It opened up that area right there. The statue. There you go.
Oh my god, he's so fast. Oh my god, what the fuck? I had the mask on.
That just sucked because he got so fast from us trying to
learn
his
mechanic.
But
my screen didn't go fuzzy. I don't think he did it. He must just spawn something in because he felt like it.
I heard he spawned Chica in.
Does it make a noise? What's the noise?
The footsteps of the animatronics. I just heard him.
Did she spawn behind me or something while
yeah.
I was running? Like,
yeah.
Max speed running at me? I mean, there's nothing I can do when it spawns the bot on me.
It was sometime when you were getting the race car.
Oh, you should say something. I didn't know. There was footsteps the whole time?
Not the whole time, just like...
I can't move.
...some point when you were getting the car node, the race car.
Okay. Oh, at least auto-saved
it
here.
Auto-saved.
Yeah, like right here.
The picture, the dithering and shit on here looks a lot like Iron Lords.
Okay, that just spawned her.
Okay, it spawns her when I do that.
What?
No, I think she just spawns, bro. I was gonna say, because you have to go inside him for him to spawn something.
Yeah, so I don't...
Where do I... I can't go that way. Let me go look if there's anything in there that I want. Can't move. Why am I able to take the mask off now?
I don't know. Did I not finish this part?
I wasn't able to back then. I died and I'm allowed to now? There must have been some I missed.
Yeah.
Oh, this is not. This is the right one first. I mean, it falls faster than it goes down, so...
Good thing you did this first, it'd be fucking impossible with her crawling up your ass.
Yeah, right? Oh god. It's in my brain right now. They go down really slow. Let's only load one up here. This is good, this is good, this is good. So hard.
It's okay.
let these fall. And let's let that top one go all the way down. We don't want to make these so full like I was at the start. That first one's gonna be a bitch. Bro, let's wait. Like that much, I think.
Nice.
Bruh. Wait. That has nothing to do with scanning the thing.
Might be your way out.
Hmm. What's this?
There is a door to left and right, though.
Is this the kitchen? Wait, no, this is the kitchen. I'm gonna, where is this?
This is where we found Roxy.
Oh.
Yeah, this is her her beauty parlor.
I can take it off now? Okay. Maybe the game, I think the game was probably just bugging out back there. I'm thinking that he was inside me or something. Okay, so this loops all the way around, right?
Yeah, this loops all the way around.
I would love to activate it and get over here, but maybe we should go the other way.
Wrong door.
Hmm?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. To my right?
Yeah.
I gotta figure out. I gotta go all the way around. Do it, bruh.
I know, but just give it a second and then put it back on.
I'm more worried about this.
Nice.
Why is there so footsteps?
She's stuck back there.
Wait, she's real?
I think she's real.
Oh, it must have caught up with me. Where was this master node? I don't think it's that. It's this way. Did we scan all of them?
They're all blue.
We did. Dang, it's so stupid. She fucks me if I go that way. I gotta, like, go all the way around.
It is silly. I can only wonder how much of this is intentional, how much is this, like, accident on the game's part. Awesome. We are breaching the security, and things are ruined.
Stuff. If it makes the noise, I'll take the mask off, guys. It's not that big of a deal.
Okay, I don't like it because sometimes he spawns in your asshole.
Well, I can't like change right that. I can't change that. I kept it off.
She can't really change that.
It's like it. Sometimes it bugs out and kills me, and sometimes it doesn't. I know you're scared of the jump scares, but I'm just trying to get through the game. It's okay.
Guys, healthy social distancing.
The checkpoint system in this game is. I felt a different kind of fear in security breach, I'll tell you that. Oh man, it's broken? Hang on. It's probably... Okay. It's a no-go area. I see. Wow. Ooh. Or Monty.
Those remind me of those matte paintings that you'd see in Chuck E. Cheese.
Yeah.
Pretty funny. Oh, that's a Five Nights at Freddy's door.
I don't hear anything. Uh-oh. I hope I'm not too late.
Girl. We're going to that part of that Left 4 Dead level I hate.
Yeah.
We all know the one. They throw three tanks at you. And like maybe two Molotovs to take care of the whole thing. But it just has a funny style in the game, so I always forget. Know your solid three, anybody?
Yeah. Oh. Here comes whatever the fuck that is. That's Monty. Oh, I get 1 second to react to what's going on here. Oh, never mind. I thought he was gonna like come and run
evil
at me.
Evil Within
I
get, 2.
Like turn and run to the right.
Right. Evil Within 2.
Oh yeah, Evil Within 2. Evil Within 1.
Or sorry, I'm a dumb fucking idiot.
Go ahead, just chill on these things.
Oh my god, this is pretty neat. I'm surprised he's water resistant.
Just gotta wait for this guy to get the fuck out of here.
Holy shit, he's screwed. His like brain is coming out and shit.
Oh.
You doesn't even know.
Wait, no, this is... What am I doing, bro? Oh, you can put it on nothing?
What?
Oh.
Well, that would have saved us a lot of time.
Oh, my God.
That's hilarious.
I feel like these puzzles are a little too easy. Not anything...
Honestly, that's like, it's I feel just, like that was the challenge. You have to have it on one of them.
Yeah, me too. I just assume so. Okay, wait, I can just take it off.
Yeah. I guess they really can't have them too hard.
Oh! Hello there.
This is pretty neat.
This is pretty neat. Please don't fucking kill me. Please don't kill me. I'm not in the water.
This is also like that one section from Spooky's House of Jump Scares. The fucking
yeah, it is.
Water.
That game. Oh
my god, that game is awesome.
Oh my god.
Except for the ending. Oh my god.
Markiplier.
Like 360 no scope.
There was like 3 frames where she was on screen and he shot her.
Holy shit, that dude might be Purple Guy.
That guy might actually be Purple Guy. He'd be killing them.
So fast. I'm glad Monty
Where's
has
bro?
The mental stability of a poorly trained pit bull.
What? No.
Oh, that's
no.
Funny.
No. Get the fuck! Oh, it's fine. It's okay. I thought I was dying.
Oh my god! Out of here! Out of this house!
You know how some cutscenes there's only arms.
Wow.
Guys.
Yo, there was arm shadow only.
Yeah.
Oh, that's fucked up. Just the arms, right?
Yeah, just the arms, no body.
Uh oh, and they're usually good about that with the cameras.
Usually are.
I wonder how they missed that. That's kind of what you take care of in the RTX side of things. Well, this has been a joy so far. And, you know, jank aside, it's not like Security Breach where I die and then it's like, sends me back.
With more dialogue to like, go through. Now, this is pretty sweet. I'm glad you're enjoying it as much as I am. This wouldn't have as much impact if we hadn't gone through this place when it was nice and new.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's what's really cool about this DLC.
That's so cute.
Oh my god.
Damn, Foxy's been gone for a while. Awesome.
Gorgeous. M'lady. M'lady.
Sorry, M'lady. Doodle. I think she's
Oh no. Doodle doesn't.
I'm sorry.
Even
sorry,
know.
Sorry, buddy. It's okay. You got Monty.
Kiss me on my hot mouth. I'm feeling romantical.
Are you okay? I might be able to get a signal if I head deeper into the raceway.
Someone needs to draw like a fucking Glamrock Chica over the rock with those pancakes. You know, it's a bad poster because like in 6 when he falls down, he like breaks his neck.
Oh man, yeah. Lots of quiet. Wonder what's gonna be really loud in the upcoming next 10 seconds. Loud!
Oh man, these staff bots are having a hard time.
Be quiet.
What? Sorry.
Shut up.
Man, I can't look at any of this shit without the damn mask on. Can do this though.
Are you forklift certified?
Damn. All the way. Oh, this is the first one where they literally make you do it double. It's impossible without going back and forth.
Oh.
Do you gotta crouch around her?
Yeah, she is, hearing sensitive.
She will definitely hear this.
Forgot she's like low tier god in her dialogue.
This is good! Oh, she didn't hear it.
You might as well give up.
Please don't come over here. What am I looking to do here? I gotta make her break those?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's go back real quick. Make sure I didn't miss anything, because there's other stuff back here.
Yeah. Good. Woo.
Well, the mask shows what's missing.
Come on out. You think you're better than me?
I think this was the only way to go.
Gurgi's characterization in my head's pretty close to Frogger.
Frogger, man, that's fucked up. Frogger does some messed up stuff in that game.
Like, specifically, like, our Frogger outside of that.
Yeah, I know.
Wow, we finally killed that stupid bitch!
That's like Sora, though.
Yeah, they're all like the same in my head. Gurgi's got the brown spiky hair and everything.
I have to sneak around her.
Like, here's you clicking.
I know, and she comes to me. What, Doodle? I know, mask, but I'll just take it off when it makes the noise.
Mabel's got it, okay?
I know that it can spawn it in me, but that's just bullshit. And also, I'm trying to look for shit.
Mm-hmm. Jump. Is that the proper etiquette to get her to come over here?
Oh! Wait a minute.
Give up. You can't win.
I'm just keeping my distance so she doesn't randomly walk over here and fuck me.
I bet you don't have
Ah, you're smart.
It's okay, he's far away.
I don't even need it for this. I thought I needed it for this. Try this one.
Zip FNAF 3 rules like she goes room by room.
Okay, she's okay, I'm glad I remembered about that. We've been here for another like 5
Good
minutes.
Good job, man. Well, I didn't even think of it.
Thank you, Helpy, for being. Hey, make sure to press the button.
Don't forget that button.
Finally, like one normal one.
Comic page 3.
Oh, that's the plushy burning ending.
Okay, so all the endings are on there.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure it's the true ending then. We're good.
It's gotta be. Could you look at the description on that and see if it's just anything other than like Gregory
yet.
Made such funny comics?
I better find him first.
Okay, what are we looking for? Gregory, that was so creative.
Well, it's the same.
Is this just ideas in his head, then?
I think these are ideas of how to get out that he had written out.
That's pretty cool. That's why they didn't have endings, because it wasn't the true ending.
Makes the final ending a lot more traumatic, comparatively.
Mm-hmm.
Sad. He really did want to make things better with Vanessa, I guess. Although, then he also wrote an ending where Freddy fucking suicide, like, murders Vanessa.
Another plus baby? Can we get two? That's fucked up. Discontinued. What's she doing here? Scan the room for good stuff.
What does Cassie know about baby?
My new friend, Loud. Please, just don't. I'm just gonna crouch. I know I might be able to walk.
I have one fear. What if she can see you in the mask because she has her face in here?
Nah. She really can't see.
Yeah. Probably okay.
She's been
coping. That's a real fear.
It is.
Wait. What am I looking at here? Okay. This sucks because I got a limited time to do this. It's pretty random when I have the mask on when he comes. I can't get by her here. We're gonna have to lead her all the fucking way down, and an asshole's gonna come in the middle of it, ruin it, and she's gonna walk back a couple of rooms.
Just follow the sound of my voice. That's a line that I'm pretty sure Bon Bon says in Sister Location.
Wow. Really?
Yeah.
I mean, shit. I'm trying to remember. I it's familiar. And I remember them talking like that.
Yeah, it's a.
How did she get through this?
That is a great question. I guess when. Because when you wear the mask, they can get through stuff.
Oh, man. That's weird. Whoa. Interesting ledge you can get on. Alright, there's nothing over here. That's funny.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
It's like haunted.
Did they kill you?
Yeah, probably.
I pretty much had to make two versions of the same map for this whole thing. I guess three versions, because they had the original and the fucked up one, and then the digital one.
Okay. Oh, this is stupid. I could have just done it this quick way.
You did it! Good job.
Hi. What? Just got lucky?
I think she just realized that is not Gregory.
Gregory! I'm in Roxy Racers! Say something!
I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can. What happened here? It looks like the whole place fell in.
Something tunneled out. Broke everything. Now I'm stuck here.
I really think I need to go get help. Or call the police.
What? How is that supposed to help? There's no time.
Fine. Am I even close? Where are you? This place is huge.
This area is on security lockdown.
That was really interesting watching Roxy there.
Yeah.
She's really hardwired just to go after Gregory.
Probably because of Annie.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, I wasn't reading my shit.
Oh, yeah, I was distracted again. What did he say?
My bad.
He's got to shut down something.
Yeah, I don't even know what
just
he said.
Just more nodes.
Nodes.
Wait, that's not snow inhalation, is it?
That's fucking...
What the fuck did I just do?
I think you just did... fucking like Metal Gear Solid.
What do it again?
Oh yeah, I was trying to do it.
Yeah, that's okay, calling the night.
I mean, I knew it was a Metal Gear Solid reference I was trying to make because you were going up the ladder, but I don't think it was the right song.
This is a completely wrong song. I don't know. It's like an A. That's like an A minus on the test. It's pretty much the right answer. I'm not seeing node stuff. This looks.
And Vinny must be long dead.
Wow.
Feel a buddy guy hasn't come in a while.
Big shoes.
We got our bunny mask. Can I put it on?
What happened to you? The noise I make when I jump. Oh, something in my eye. Got a code red.
Code fucking red.
On the bunny wall, I think.
The only time I actually really needed to use the mask and it comes after me.
Pretty Fazbear's Pizzaplex.
I learned an interesting fact today. Disney trash cans can be no less than 30 feet apart.
No less.
Weird.
You wanna know what's even weirder?
Why? What?
The reason on this decision was nothing scientific. It was simply that that was the amount of steps that it took for Walt Disney to finish a hot dog.
Wow.
And he just decided that would be his metric of how far they should be.
Okay. Yay! I love these four.
Also, the flap garbage cans that we have today are thanks to Walt Disney. They were actually invented for the express purpose of
That's
being in the
fucked
theme
up.
Parks.
They all here? All four?
Get in, take it off.
Get in, take it off, put it back on.
Oh look, there's my ball.
Where's my ball? Weird, is that scene from? It must happen in 2 or something, because it doesn't happen in that. Okay.
She do be running, though.
There's a secret.
Damn, someone dropped a Minecraft cube right there.
Foxy. Golden Foxy, rare character. Mint this one.
What are those things?
Oh, it's like they have a religion.
What the fuck? You should go check those guys out.
I don't think I want to check those guys out right now. Oh man, there's a lot going on here. Here's one of them. My brain like rotting. I need the node, though. That doesn't look good.
None of this is good. That's why it's called war.
Thank you, Knuckles. Oh, hey!
God, they're like the ants in Lego.
Do they come after me?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, they do.
Oh, they're here. They're here to stay.
I'm so glad they have survived the proverbial nuclear winter.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna be honest, I don't like that.
Just gonna ignore that for now, and hopefully that situation takes care of itself. Do not.
They're literally just like throwing these guys at you.
Glad that they're everywhere.
There's one thing I enjoy, it's that there's been a lot of bunny art on the walls here and there.
Yeah. I really need to know where I'm supposed to be going, bruh. Please go away.
This guy's really fucking cool. He's my favorite guy. He is my best friend. Shared a beer with this guy in college. I've known him a long time. Good friends, he's my buddy. Known him a long time, yeah. Call him an ally or a friend. You can use those terms interchangeably.
Oh, that song seemed to get him to go away. Thank you.
You're very welcome.
He liked the song, so he left.
I thought he hated it because he didn't ask for an encore.
Fun!
What are these for? Oh, do you have to use audio lure?
This only bro didn't look at me. Bro looked at me!
Bro looked.
Or?
No, they didn't.
I'm sorry, they like stopped and stared at me. Let's just sneak by. Try to surveil where we can run to when they inevitably come for my ass.
Fuckers look like the 3 blind mice.
But there's a million of
them. Yeah. There's a lot of blind mice, and I don't know why.
Whoa.
All knowledge goes in the ball.
I love how they throw these at us, and then they don't tell us how to deal with them. So, what do you guys think the game plan should be?
Sound lure.
Like walk up to this thing?
Walk up to it. Sound lure. I'm gonna be honest, I suspend my disbelief very often with Five Nights at Freddy's as far as things can kill you.
They are coming at me. They're approaching me. No, no, they're not.
No, they're not.
I'm sorry. It's hard to tell. It's really hard to tell. It looked like they were up my ass on the thing, on the 22 FPS.
Sorry, just my honest thoughts is I can, are you there? You should get out of there. There they go, they're on.
Why is that not going?
Dumbass.
Follow your friends. Okay, we'll just do it again, right? Maybe you didn't hear it. One guy.
There we go, easy going.
That was a weird puzzle.
It's weird, pretty funny. Just saying, I can suspend my disbelief a lot as far as things killing you in this franchise. Like, I can believe a fucking cupcake with teeth can kill you, but I am having a hard time believing these guys can actually kill you.
What was over here that I needed? Oh, this thing?
Here we go. The node.
One node. Completed. Oh, hi, buddies. Oh, man, that's not fucking good. Are they dead?
They're active for some reason.
Perhaps the nodes keep them alive.
Gregory! Are you there?
Feeling like a motherfucker eating my chocolate watching these guys disperse.
They're all down over there, so when we do that, they go away. That's good. We just gotta find some control panels to call them away. I hope they don't make me lead them. So we just followed this one. Which one was this? Guess it doesn't really matter. Oh man, this is a fucking... Okay, this is where we came from. So we went after that one. Dude, you gotta leave me alone, bro. I have no food for you. Go home, little animal. I have no food for you. Don't fall. Do not bring your friends. Move along now. Oh, look. There's more of you.
Must be lonely.
Go join them now.
Fuck off!
Taylor's had it. Taylor's totally had it.
I have! I fucking hate him!
Where was asshole? Okay, there's those guys. I think he went back with them, actually.
That's so awesome. I think it's because they're making, like, perpetual noise over
so
there.
So I need to get in there, right?
Do you? Is there a wire there?
Yeah, let's get a lowdown of the area.
What left do we have on this node?
We have three more, I think, because there's four wires going in.
Yeah, there's four, so... You're right.
Is there one that, like, goes backwards and through here? If it's going to go in there... I don't know, I keep turning on and off the flashlight. It's a bad habit from games where it instantly turns on and then it bites me in the ass.
There.
Okay, so let's call him away. Hello!
No. No.
No.
No.
Hey guys, we should do that on three, okay?
Okay.
One, two, three.
No. Okay, wait, where's the... There it is. Oh. We should call them all over here. So that's actually looking in here. Where is this?
That's where they are.
That's where they are.
And that's gonna be
where I let's start.
Gregory, are you there?
think we haven't gone there yet. We're just gonna do the note and then we're gonna call him back. There's still one in there. I hate that. That one lingers.
Gregory! Are you there?
What bro doing?
Gregory!
He's like Pikmin.
Yeah, they do like the hop.
Oh my god, that's the one that broke. The one that was following me earlier. I bet you.
Don't worry, just lead them next to these guys.
Yeah, but then these guys come after me.
You were able to get past them last time, I noticed.
Oh wait, I didn't mean to call them all back. Are they all fucking- No, come over here, guys.
Are you there?
It's a pretty funny way to deal with these.
It's just broken.
Wish we had our camera.
Yeah, would be nice, wouldn't it? Maybe go back around the other way.
Yeah.
What happens when I get this guy on me? Where can I go to get him off me? The not on guy. What the fuck are you doing, bro? Don't come back! Why is that one already there? Oh, wait. Let's take him further away.
That got me looking like this dog right now. The fucking music box shit.
Are you there? Gregory! Are you there?
This fucking dog! Gregory,
are you there?
It's like Scooby-Doo.
It's like Scooby-Doo.
Gregory!
I'm just gonna keep this
here. Are you there?
Is that further away? This feels further away. I think we want to take him here. The way they jump makes me think of Pikmin. Okay, now they're moving. We gotta run.
Hello.
This sucks. How am I gonna get this guy off my ass? Oh! What the fuck? Is that, like, a scripted event? I thought he was broken. That looks scripted, unless they jump scripted on you from that far away.
You know, it's really applicable in every situation right now.
What?
This dog.
Yeah. Dog is applicable.
That got us all. I was like, oh, he's just gonna walk up and do a shitty jump scare from
Why
the first
one. Why
was one,
like, following me around? I thought that was the same one. I thought I broke his cycle, so he's just gonna be sitting there like an asshole.
You know, he had that guy had bunny ears on. He was binking pretty hard.
Yes, binking.
What
the fuck?
Let's not question that.
Fuck.
Let's talk
that.
About that.
Okay, it's okay. I thought I was gonna die.
Me too.
We're done with that. We're done with that.
Okay, that guy's alive.
Really, no, he is.
Why is there one alive? Oh my gosh, guys, this is.
Gregory!
This game has its own set of bugs.
Just
the hell?
It's okay, he's alright.
What the heck?
He's chewing. Just tweaking.
He's chewing. It's legit.
Oh, it's legit. It's chill.
Mabel's biggest fear, the open area.
The big area.
The big, scary, open area with lots of chances for bugs.
Dick. Fuck. Fuck. Bitch.
Where are my little Pikmin?
Is that guy just, like, supposed
to
stay there?
Yeah, he's supposed to stay there.
Because he, like, hops at you. It's like they slowly, like, have that guy there to stop you.
Wait, no. I always go around this area like a dumb fucking moron. I deserve that.
Is he deadass not? Oh, he doesn't exist in...
This is so weird.
Because he has bunny ears, that was the hint.
Wow. That is so fucking weird. Oh, he's done now.
I bet all those other guys are dead too. Yeah, it looks like they...
Okay.
Stopped on the way there. Huh?
Let's go find the other one.
Again, another one to your right, that door.
I'm assuming this one is... We gotta go through there too.
Some cool lighting in this area.
Deactivate that guy, no thank you.
Super duper secret ending. Deactivate every guy.
Where's the Bubba Dubba do? Hi. Are we friends? I'm so glad they really love to just chase, chase, chase. Oh, I am a fucking idiot. Dumbass, done?
Is dumbass done?
Gregory! Are you there?
Not enough for me to pass by. Where are these things? Oh, wait.
I think you should be good.
They're gonna be around here. Yeah. And some of them are back. I'm gonna call, and then I'm gonna go again. Maybe I should put them here. Hello, hello, hello. Why is this happening? Unreal has crashed.
Hey, look at that though, FNAF 9. If anybody ever had any doubts about this one.
Wow.
Five Nights at Freddy's. Where I wanna be. Sexy robot chicken. Hot Foxy.
Hey, Mona.
Freddy, I'm indifferent too, if I'm being honest.
You want my second monitor for a second?
Yeah, I do feel like that.
What the fuck?
This is like the fucking stupidest part. This part is taking forever!
Oh boy, I'm gonna fuck you up!
Don't be insensitive, he's dead, Maple.
I'm sorry, it was... Oh, hey, woo!
Damn,
woo!
They are like Pikmin, woo! They're like bouncing around. Woo! And I get down, I get up again.
Woo!
They're gonna get me now.
Oh my god, I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna lose it with my little buddies.
Our little friends. Springtrap after he like comes back to life. Ah, get up!
I don't even need this on to use this! Get this mask out of here.
He just likes being bunny mode, I'm afraid to say.
Are you there?
Hundreds of wild dog noises to make.
My best friend!
There it is. Looks like he wasn't really that aware of you when you wore the mask.
What? What the?
Uh-oh.
I gotta get out of here.
It starts clinging its things together when it sees you.
Fucking
asshole. I hate it. I hated the fucking monkey in Toy Story 3. I hate this fucking thing.
Wait, I just got turned around because bumped my mouse. It's unfortunate because since I have so little fear of the enemies in this game, like, it's torture for you, Doodle. I guess just playing the Evil Within a lot has desensitized me. Hello!
That guy.
Hello!
Is always a problem.
My buddy was here. Do you guys see that guy?
I did not see that guy. I did not even know he was like...
He was literally, like, coming for me while I had the fucking cameras on. I will lead you around the goddamn map.
This guy seriously doubts how much of a hater you are.
It is bedtime for a motherfucker right now.
I'm gonna be honest, something about the Music Man design just makes me mad.
Oh yeah, I don't like it. Thank you. I don't like it. I hate his stupid face. He's gonna fucking lunge at me. I know how these work.
Damn.
You gotta be really fucking mad to do that.
You're looking really fucking strong. That bowling ball is like 5 feet in the air.
Before Dumbo comes back.
Gregory!
But they're all still.
Are you there?
Tell me that traffic cone, I think.
I feel like he's coming back. Okay. Oh, this is where we got chased, isn't it?
Yeah. The head repair.
Probably gonna.
Hello.
This is the way to that arcade.
I got one more node to get. I gotta turn that off. I gotta find a kiosk. This is good. This is for going back, but I might as well open it now.
No, that's a good idea. I don't even blame you.
Oh. That's the main room. Okay. Looking for a kiosk. It's probably this way. Probably gotta like go like get right next to them and do it. Oh, here it is. That's funny.
Five are nice and ready.
Oh, okay. So I'm here. Those guys are there. Oh man, that is gonna be. I don't know.
Is that really where they are?
Yeah.
Gregory, are you there?
Oh.
And then you gotta go all the way around. All the way back in. Do it again. And then all the way around. Careful. Oh, yeah.
A Saturday.
Watch out for Jackass, because unless he's over here now, that means he didn't return. So he's walking around over there somewhere.
He's a free roamer. What's with the... I hate the stickler guys. Like, oh, I'm gonna stick around. See, is there a thing in here? Oh, the giant fucking bowling pin, isn't it? Or a ball?
Something.
It's a ball.
It's a ball with Roxy on it.
The best kind of ball.
It got bigger.
The bell of the ball.
I want one of those. I want merch of her.
Yeah.
I want fucking t-shirts and slap bracelets. I want a tank top with her on it.
Yeah.
Speech bubble, but it's Cassie.
I'm getting profiled as Cassie.
At least you're not getting profiled as Gregory.
I fucking hate you. I want you to die. I'm gonna throw you down the stairs, stupid bear. That's a speech bubble.
Oh man.
But why though?
Because it makes a funny noise.
Why though?
Okay. Let's see, which way was back?
I'm realizing we got fucking sticker guy like still alive.
Oh, it's gonna be over here. It's gonna be over. Yeah, we gotta watch out for that guy. No, he's dead. Cause we did the thing.
Uh-huh.
Right, it didn't even hit me that he'd be dead. I thought he was still alive. This is not the way to go.
Oh my god.
I think it's this way.
Calm down, son.
I hope they put that is like the best YouTube video I haven't seen in a while. I think it's this way.
Congratulations, Mabel.
I beat the cool guy section.
Yeah. You beat the most, like, punch the screen section in this game, I think.
Oh, man. I don't understand why the guys don't work. It's so funny how they make you have to, like, take the guy all the way around.
It is.
Foxy's curtains?
What if Ban came out right now?
Oh my god, I'd have to go fucking buy it and play it too. Doodle have a stream. Be Doodle stream.
Yeah.
Well, wait. Huh?
Because you have to go play Ban if it comes out.
Oh.
Doodle be so popped up from this.
My stream.
Doodle stream.
Doodle special stream.
Hello!
Someday it'd be fun to stream playing CTR.
Yeah.
I'm thinking about that.
It's a good idea.
Oh, hey, a recharge station.
Oh, yeah.
Man, it's so fucked. You don't need those anymore.
I don't know if I threw that stupid bear down the stairs. Aww.
Freddy.
Is this secret or is this where we're supposed to go?
No more vents. Every single time I get in one, it breaks or something jumps out at me.
Is he here? It made the noise like he was here. I can't. Whoa. Oh, that was like old FNAF. With the lines.
Oh, he's here.
Hi. Oh, hey, wait, that's cool. Look. Oh, no, no.
What? Well, let's wait for a sec.
Can you not put your shit on?
If I put it on, he's gonna be right here. I just took it off. Okay, that's probably long enough.
That's a reference to Princess Quest, one of the secret endings, the sword and the stone.
Cool.
Yeah. A face on the wall next to it? It's supposedly what the mimic looks like.
Okay, so that's probably the mimic.
Probably is.
Like.
It's kind of funny, we went full circle on Scott being like, yeah, Bonnie's the scariest.
Yeah.
I bet those security nodes are all the way down there.
Is that blood? No.
Just looks sussy. What the heck is this place? Hang on, let me take this off. Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's Phaser Blast.
This place looks giant. Are we going backwards through the game?
I think we are.
What was the last area you went to last time? I think that was,
Roxy Racer, which is near the end.
And also, what's the order? Oh, no, we saw Chica, though, very early on, so it's just random.
Definitely just taking a different way through the Pizza Plex.
100%, and also, it could be reverse order from how they intended.
Sure.
cool. Oh no.
Failure.
He died doing what he loved.
Go to another world.
You can't take it off here.
It means it's good. We just need to find the thing that makes us not take it off.
Pokemon.
You guys know we gotta spend a little extra thinking for the Foxy Lunchbox. Yeah. My dad used to collect these.
Foxy Lunchbox. You're like a Funko Pop too, little kiddies.
Are you Funko Pop? What the hell are you? I hope the guy doesn't spawn in here, because there's not really anywhere I can go. None of the areas loop in here.
Yeah.
We're proing it out, though.
Pro. Pro. We have a pro.
Hello! Oh, that's not good. I don't think I can do this, guys. This is not happening. This is not happening. There's got to be a way to go. Dude, seriously?
Doesn't sound like he spawned anybody. Nobody sees him.
You can lose him. Oh!
Saves your progress.
That's not gonna work. Okay.
Oh.
That was weird. Fetty!
Are you okay?
I'm going to fucking kill you.
Oh, wow!
Oh!
That's bad.
Oh, yeah. I've got a feeling it's pretty fucking bad. Holy shit.
Did I just see Gregory's corpse inside of him?
No. Just got his mouth open.
He just got his mouth open. I'm sure he's fine.
Fetty is coming.
Fetty? Oh god, where do I go?
Oh,
that's a present! That's awesome. Okay, wait, I hit a dead end. I just got
confused. Oops. I don't think that's our Freddy.
I'll put the mask on when I get there. That'll probably fix everything.
Mm-hmm. He had a prototype burn on his foot, and he had a present in him still, which means that his kid hadn't accepted his free gift for the day.
Yeah. Oh man, I love it when
Freddy!
Shit like this
Freddy?
Does that where there's
okay?
Two.
Oh, wow.
No.
Oh, he's headless. Of course he lost his fucking head.
Nope.
Oh, no mask, okay. We're just gonna try to be a little bit more cognitively aware. There we go. I don't know what I did. It's easy to get confused when it's really fast-paced on new geometry.
There's the inhibitor!
Move. Oh, good. Oh, good. Okay, I'm just gonna, it's such a big fucking grab.
That is a
I think
big reach.
I should have just. Why are there so many situations where they put the fucking animatronic next to the thing to put the mask on? And you have to, like, run at the animatronic.
That is so weird.
The other time was, like. No, it did that last time. That was weird. Oh, man, where am I? I think I went backwards. Yeah, this way.
Whoopsie daisy.
Kind of looking around. I'm not seeing anywhere to hide.
I think he's just gonna gun it for it.
Yeah.
That's very weird.
Okay. Just book it at him. That's cool.
What? He doesn't exist at all?
Huh.
Is it because his head isn't intact? What?
That was awesome.
The fuck?
That was a scary event. Not gonna lie. I just want to talk.
What the fuck?
My heart stopped. I undertook too much stress. It just exploded.
I shoved a remote bomb up your butt, and now you're going to die.
Oh my god, he's coming after me still. Is this the death vent?
Rare death vent.
Dude, the death vent.
Do not enter this
way. Do not go to the death vent. Wait, I'm gonna try going in there one more time, but with the mask on, and see if it's just a Fetty.
Death vent.
Fetty vent.
Fetty vent. Possible. Monty Possible vent. Fetty vent. Someone? Anyone? Someone.
What's going on? Oh my gosh, can you guys imagine if I go down the hall and something comes out of there?
It's gonna be the fucking music, guys. Like,
yeah, wait, check this out. It literally kills you no matter what. It's not Fetty, there's a kill box in there.
That is interesting. I thought he was just clipping.
And it's just like not linked to any animatronics, so it just pauses the screen.
That's what happens when you die in Custom Night. You're in the vent. Die. They get you.
Yeah. They get you.
Not Custom Night. What am I saying? Oh my gosh. Pizza Sim. Hello, Fetty. Shut up, Fetty. Okay, guys, do not go to the vent. You guys think
whatever
all of
you do not go to the vent. Oh, this one doesn't kill you. It's a benevolent spirit in that one.
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
I knew it. I fucking knew it.
Oh, my God.
That is so funny. They fucked up.
They fucked up bad.
So fucked. You, like, have to keep the mask on now for this part.
We always encounter one baffling design choice in these streams.
Fucking! They grab you from like really far away in this game, like comparatively.
Feels like they have to go like right up your butt.
It's a little bit extra because when I feel like I'm safe, I'm not safe. I'd say that the game is incredibly. Also, come on, man! I'm not supposed to die here. I would say that, it felt a little bit better. Oh shit, this is tough. It felt a little bit better in, because it's linear, so it should just be the same. They don't give you many areas to get away from these guys. Whereas in the, if, okay, let's be careful. Not
yeah,
touch
don't
that.
Step into the vents.
Let's get our run up. I don't want to run, because I'll lose.
Oh, yeah, I'm here, and I'm making my pizza again, just so you know that we're loading.
I like the loading thing. I don't care if it pauses my game and pops up a loading thing. There's nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, I don't really mind that. I actually think it's quite nice to make a special animation for it.
Yeah, it's really good, actually. Healthy is definitely a staple. Oh my gosh, that is a really good one.
That's a great one.
This is from that old cartoon.
And outdated. That's because it's from like old places.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Well, I actually quite like how they added descriptions for these. Oh, how long was Gregory working on these?
Oh god, the cat's over there. Uh-oh. Tactical throw.
Here.
There we go.
So wait, based on that description, does that mean that Gregory drew these while he was stuck here?
I don't know. It must have crashed on him at some point. I'm just glad we get a true ending to the security breach lore, because it was very confusing and open-ended.
Yeah, I really like it. I'm glad that it's able to get some sort of special ending.
Wait, what am I doing? Let's go back.
No, you didn't. This might be like a mess.
Oh, no, I just gotta go up here. Okay. The TV, what does that have on it? Nothing.
Cassie, can you hear me?
Oh, that's morbid.
I finally have a clear signal! Gregory, I shut down all the security nodes. I'm in the Roxy Party Garage. Am I close? Almost.
They might have gotten to him.
There's still one node left that's keeping the other nodes healed. Where?
You know,
Roxy's the final node. We need to deactivate her.
But...
deactivate her and save me. Save me, Cassie, please. It's so dark down here.
I don't know if that's Gregory. Would he really be that big of a fucking pussy? You think he would try to get out himself?
That doesn't sound right at all. Did you hear him sentence mixing?
Yeah, there's some, like...
I think I called it with, like, when we first started doing this.
I'm pretty sure you did, too.
Yeah.
He's fake.
Or I just wonder if, like, there's a mix of Freddy crying for help. Or, not Freddy.
They might have gotten out a long time ago.
They might have.
We're just playing as a new victim, basically.
I just wonder if Gregory is involved in this at all.
Yeah.
Doesn't sound right. Doesn't sound right to deactivate Roxy.
Yeah.
Oh, there's nothing here, bruh. Lots of quiet, loud, soon.
We're getting closer to the bottom.
I think we're in the raceway.
Oh.
You can't stop getting yourself under those, girl.
Cassie. Welcome. You remember me?
Put the mask back on.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to stop the dialogue. I was just trying to see if...
You're good. I think that was most of it.
I don't... Yeah, she just keeps saying that over and over again. I think we got the dialogue. It's like Sonic Prime.
Yeah.
I need to interact with her. Is she gonna kill me?
Your special day. I remember. You're... Cassie? What are you doing?
What are we doing?
So sorry. I love carrot cake. Happy birthday, Cassie.
Fox. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Okay, she's gone now. Dang. So we're saving them? By turning them off?
I don't know.
I'm assuming that's what we just did.
In the end, it was the only way to save them in FNAF.
Gregory literally, like, just destroyed them. He didn't save them.
He left them to suffer.
That's pretty screwed up. Not that he probably knew.
I feel like he knew a little bit.
Well done. That was the last security node. I have located the source of your friend's radio signal. It is coming from under the raceway.
You think that it was more malice because...
Ooh, that's orange eyes.
Oh, yeah. You think it's more malice because he's possibly the bite victim or whatever? The shirt? So he's, like, being an asshole to them, kind of?
Yeah,
and that's just him and Michael, like, fucking ripping up ass?
In his story, in the GGY, in the books, he's kind of a sociopath. Gregory tries to invite his friends over to this place, and he does some weird shit with the animatronics.
Wow. Alright.
Morning, you're now leaving the Vanny Network coverage zone.
So yeah, the first game is him just making them suffer.
Yeah.
Wow.
Pretty sucky.
Pretty interesting way to get it so that we can destroy these things.
Really interesting.
And then Cassie's more so the gentle touch coming in to just, like, put it a stop to it.
That's cool.
I have a feeling these are spirits and Vanny is dead.
Mm-hmm. I think
Vanny's playing as, like, Vanny's spirit or something. I don't know.
Roxy acted like they've been here before. Special
Cassie and Vanny are extremely similar names, guys.
If you remember the way the whole Pizzaplex worked, you like register your kid and stuff, so the animatronics like remember you and stuff.
Do you think she's Vanny's daughter, or are they both fake? Like Gregory is. Like if Gregory is just fake overall, then did he even need to get out? Was his soul put to rest? Is he gone?
Yeah, I'm.
If he's
really
fake,
wondering.
And is Cassie even real? Cassie might actually be real? I don't know. I can't imagine a fucking, like, 10-year-old going down here and doing this.
This is very unbelievable.
And FNAF has never once done the whole, like, Mr. Enter kids can roll the roost here, you know?
No, they have not.
So.
These two protagonists were specifically framed.
I'm assuming they're souls or something.
Wow. Everything's crashing
She's
down.
She's just really sad she deactivated.
That is really fucked up. Get rid of the favorite one right away, man.
Wow. It's got heavy fast.
I fucking knew it.
Oh.
I think we're just down here.
Is this the end of the game?
Yeah, I think we're here.
Already?
Wow.
Fuck. I wish I would have stopped to smell the roses a little more. Oh no. This isn't what? Oh, this is.
What? This is weird. This reminds me of how the some of the animatronics in the book know how to dig holes. Twisted Ones, which Roxy's based on one of the Twisted Ones.
I've got to say, the new mic setup has been amazing for this stream. I haven't had to worry about any of it or any of it fucking with me cognitively.
That's pretty
good. I can hear you guys. I can turn you guys up. I can tell you guys the cables you need if you need to upgrade stuff, too.
Yeah.
If you want to use different stuff. This is new. Oh, there's obviously not any kind of mask shit here,
no!
Right?
No, 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 no.
That's
Come
a weird
on.
Spot for that to happen.
Stupid flashlights!
Oh, man.
They're taking away pretty much all our lines of defense.
This place is pretty.
So we saw pretty much everybody, but we only put Roxy down.
That's interesting.
Is there another way
yeah,
to go
they
here?
Yeah, they said that she was the only last node, so I don't know what's going on here.
Have we actually-
This is a present.
Oh, nice. Good catch. Have we actually seen- No, we saw- Guys, Freddy was fake. Monty was fake. Is Chica fake too? Was the only real one? The only real one that's interacted with stuff has been Roxy, sorry.
Yeah.
So I think that they were all fake. I really think either I'm just completely off from what this game is telling me with the areas we're going to right now, or this is the end of the game.
It's just interesting because Roxy is like the only one who's shown any hint of like humanity.
Where are we right now? Yeah, she is.
This is like, it's like close to the pizza sim.
Is this it?
I think this is it.
Holy fuck. Oh, I love that. Oh yeah. This is cool.
Because the Pizzaplex was built on the pizza sim location. Don't ask how that works.
Wait, say that again?
Pizzaplex was built on the pizza
sim
location.
Oh yeah, I believe that fully. That was the ending of last game.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, it is! Candy. Let's go! Candy Cadet? Nice one, mate. Candy. I love this guy.
This is awesome.
We're seeing him in 3D and like fucked up.
What?
He's saying shit. There was a monster in the woods, but the mugger caught it and kept it locked in the basement.
The monster always made scary noises. Holy shit. But the mother would tell the boy not to worry because it could never get out. Then she would sing the boy a lullaby to sleep. One day, the monster stopped crowing and instead listened and learned the lullaby. The next day when mother went out with
the mimic,
the monster sang the lullaby from the basement. The little boy heard the lullaby and opened the door. Oh my god.
Okay, is that it? Oh, this is so cool. We're back in Pizza Sim?
That's it. They kept it all down here.
At what's downstairs in Pizza Sim right now?
Wow.
Oh man, this is fucked up.
Holy shit.
All this old crap Henry built.
Would the interview room be down here?
That'd maybe. Be crazy.
Oh, maybe. Maybe.
Why are there burners everywhere?
This is where we burnt
it's like
him.
The inside of an oven.
Yeah.
It was always meant to do that.
Wait, I think the Freddy Fast coins have been feeding into the Candy Cadet to tell more of the story.
Oh, go give him another coin.
No, wait. I already mashed E, though. Wait, oh, we just got another one?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Have we been collecting all of them?
Wow, yeah, we have.
It's a good thing I licked the floor. I think we've really only missed that Bonnie toy. At least for the most part.
Yeah.
Oh, it would suck if I missed one and this was, like, last part of the story.
Oh no, he's broken. Okay. We got enough to get his full story.
I guess he only took three, and those were the three you found already.
Okay, well, it was good to check.
Wait, that was sick.
I was really worried to die from fall damage. I just, like, pussied out.
I never thought we would get another one of those.
Wait, so, correct me if I'm wrong, but didn't Henry build these?
Yeah.
To kill everything, buddy?
Yeah.
How did they not see that coming? This is so awesome fucking seeing that!
That is so cool.
Oh! This place is cool.
Remember this? This is the remember in the ending you can see William slouched over these doors as he's burning.
Oh man.
What's the brand on those monitors?
Oh. Philim.
Philium Co. That's an Elias that Henry used.
Cool.
That's cool. That's really cool.
I feel like we're getting to see a lot of like stuff we don't get to see a lot of. Let's just jump right into
this. I love
this.
The burn details on the doors. This place is horrible.
Wait. Yeah.
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 Come on, give me what's in there. It's gonna be... Comic page!
No!
Molten Freddy?
True ending's fake.
Really?
It's a drawing of it.
Is that that's the whole purpose of that, probably. Oh man, that sucks. They're like oh, the super secret.
I love how there's just copious amounts of like gas tanks and propane down here.
To blow shit up. Some of it didn't go off, I guess. Unless he loaded it somewhere else.
I guess he really,
empty, you know?
Really did fail.
Oh yeah. Here we go. What is that doing down here? I didn't know that Henry was forklift certified.
I guess he was.
Ready.
Is that Gregory's?
I think it might.
What? I knew it was a good idea to keep pressing R randomly. Because my dumb brain cannot realize that the bottom left tells me all the time.
What is this?
This is...
Server room?
MXES.
Oh no, this might be the Mimic 1 server room.
So we are in the belly of the beast, basically.
We are. We're as far down as we can be here.
Alright, let's do these two. Pull them up. Like a broken node thing.
Yeah.
What? That's done. Just went forward and back.
Just crushes you.
Is there anyone that interacts with that computer?
Yeah, hang on, wait, what is this? No, that's nothing. Coming. Maybe I have to EE on this.
The actual monitor over here.
Oh, I'm sorry. There we go. Curtain prowls deactivated. Are you sure you wish to proceed? So we're getting rid of everything.
There he is.
Oh my gosh, he's like Spider-Verse. Cool glitch effect.
Gregory! You okay?
What? Oh, we did it early?
Yeah.
So.
You saved me. You saved me.
No.
Gregory?
He's the mimic? Was Gregory the mimic?
You're not Gregory.
That's the mimic.
That's him.
What are you?
I Gregory.
Get out of here!
Oh, I thought we deactivated her. What was that? I didn't get a good look. Holy shit.
A really fucked up looking endo.
It's just if that's him.
That's him. In the books they described it as that.
Cassie, can you hear me? Well,
I can only Gregory? Look up and down.
Is that really you? I mean, really you.
I've been trying to reach you all night. I'm not at the pizza place. Something's trying to trick you.
You're a bit late. This thing in the basement sounds just like you.
Now we have instant...
How do I know this is you for real?
Is there another option? You need to get out of there now.
How?
My friend has access to the building map. Just follow the instructions.
We're gonna trust this now?
Oh man.
No, what happened to Roxy?
I'm running in the dark. I'm running in the dark. Where am I going? Okay, oh, it's light now. Okay, here we go. I like turn and it's pitch black. I'm like, oh no.
Oh, listen to Gregory.
I hope he said right.
It's right behind you.
I know. I'm out of run juice. Door? Oh, that's fun. Did he say left? No. Oh yeah, cutscene. Imagine if its head smushed. Oh, it lost its hand.
Cassie,
didn't it like favor a hand or something like that?
I need to explain a few things.
Yeah, it did have a hand it favored.
You were never supposed to go to the pizza place. That thing in the sinkhole tricked you. I really don't know what it is, but it's been trapped down here a really long time. The Nexus security program was designed to keep it hidden, but you shut down the security, and now it's free. It's not your fault.
I know you did it for me. To save me. But we can't risk being followed. I'm sorry.
Gregory? No!
Gregory, what did you just do?
Wow. Just fucking killed her, basically. He is an asshole.
Yeah, Gregory's a fucking asshole. Wow.
No, bro, I don't. If it makes us sit here for 5 minutes and then it jump scares us with like the loudest jump scare, I will never forgive.
I'll never forgive Sewell for that. Oh my god. Is it stuck? Is it?
Cassie.
What? That was it?
Once again, YouTube, watch the other two endings.
Yeah, there's two endings. Oh, we just got the shit ending?
There's three endings, actually.
Is there a true ending?
I don't know. I just know there's two others.
Fuck, man.
Let's go on YouTube and watch that shit.
Okay, let me close the game.
Wow, that was a step up from the original game a lot.
Yeah. Bummer was so short. I was really surprised when it ended.
Yeah.
Like, don't do that, bruh. They did it. Okay, I'll find this real quick.
Wait. Orange Kitten acting tough. That's a good video.
14 years ago. That is a good video. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna stop, or you know what? I'll just put it on.
Let's just go to the second option.
Yes. There we go. Make this window bigger. Perfect. Second option?
Yeah.
4K! Oh, it's on top of my shit.
Muted.
I know.
Muted.
See if the game bugged out or if it really does just end on a black screen. That was really awesome, that reveal.
Yeah.
Yeah, holy shit.
We were calling it the whole time. That's cool.
You're not Gregory.
Okay, this must be the first one we got.
This is. Ah, Gregory's a fucking bad person.
Let's make sure it didn't break on me, you know?
I'm okay.
What?
I found a spot to hide.
Huh? What?
Wait, go back.
Got balls.
Hurry.
Yeah. Is this if you die?
What?
Oh wait. Oh, there's a secret, and you gotta put the shit on.
I'm okay.
What?
I found a spot to hide.
Oh, my apologies. I.
What?
Goofy ass ending.
That's silly as hell. I can't even see Vanessa there.
That one actually gets the fucking credits. We didn't get the credits. Goofy ass ending.
What?
It's right behind you!
guy's playing with the controller.
They are.
These games are really fun on a controller. I feel like with the mouse, you get quite a lot of control. I mean, just holding it in your hands.
Yeah.
That was really fun to play with in that way.
It's a fun way to play.
So this is...
So you just killed her.
Wow.
Or she survived and then Roxy came to help her.
Oh, the credits were broken.
Yeah.
They don't roll for me.
I don't think she's meant to say that line at the end. Oh, she does. Okay, she does.
Damn, I would have liked to see the credits, but that's okay. We gotta see them here. Some pretty credits. I like the neon light thing.
Okay, now what the fuck is this ending?
The true ending! So one Cassie, like, goes into a corner and then just a picture flashed on screen that's like... Whatever the hell. Oh, do you think we got fucked because we listened to Gregory?
Something opens these doors.
Whoa. That might be the guys he deactivated. What?
The hell is that?
The fuck? Can you go back? What? Is that a tiger?
Looks
I
like
think
a,
that's a
looks
mane.
Like a dinosaur.
Or a lion or a dinosaur. One of the stories mentioned that was one of the Mimic's original outfits.
It has an L on it.
Yeah, like it's varsity. Probably a lion.
Wow.
This must be the true ending, I'm assuming.
And that, and how, and you get that by deactivating all the little guys?
Probably do.
I guess that's it, huh? That's
weird.
That's very weird. And now all the endings are actually animated, so I have no fucking clue which one's the real one.
Oh, they all are?
There's no fucking, like, drawn together ass, like, comic book endings.
Why is Gregory an asshole?
That might not even be Gregory. I think you're just listening to the Mimic and he's telling you how to die.
Yeah.
That's what's going on there.
Mm-hmm.
It probably is.
Like, how can we be... Why... I was like, immediately when they were talking, like, wait, why is Gregory just talking just through the walkie-talkie again? This thing has been what we've been talking to the Mimic the whole time.
Yeah, he was talking through the loudspeaker. That's just him. That's just the Mimic.
Yeah. Why would he be there then?
Okay, well, that was fun.
Wow, that was very interesting and fun. I'm sure there's tons of weird little secrets in there we'll take a look at. Try and send them as I find them.
The ending came, like, right away. I thought we were getting started.
Yeah.
It's a lot shorter than the main game, of course, because it's free DLC.
Uh-huh. It was certainly had a lot more polish than the OG, even though it had a bug or two. They really need to just stop doing the vent, guys.
Yeah.
It's my
that was
addition.
Why did we get the vent guys but not other things?
Like, They're already so corny. I never cared for them, so.
Alright, I'm gonna end the stream.
Yeah, bye stream. Bye.
Bye, everybody.
I hope we get more FNAF.
Me too.